So.
Alright. I'm Junior with the same greeting every time. This will kind of just be like a mini game. I want to finish the Legends of the Arena update that came out. And then Kirby 64, not 64, Kirby, shit, Star Allies. And now I would greatly appreciate it if you guys requested songs, because I'm turning it on. It's on. Okay. Okay, it's on. All right. Let me go to my dashboard since people either read my screen or the dashboard. Yeah, it's a good hack. I'm not torturing myself today. Till the song requests come through, though, I'll put on some shit. Some shit. Alright. Why is the music on? Alright, there you go. This is like one of the most underrated anime OSTs. My favorite song is the one that plays when Ash is about to beat the gym leader. I forget what it's called. It's not this song. It sounds like emotional, I guess. What time? Seven. That's eight. I cannot count. Hey, Chumble. Audio balance good? I feel like the music's too loud. My drive to stream is slowly coming back. I don't know what happened. Oh yeah, I played it on stream last night, Freebies. It's probably gonna be a stream game for me and my friends and other people whenever they want to join. Pick the starter. Or I could just do it with my eyes closed. Torchic, Mudkip, Treecko. Great. Gen 3 has some alright starters. This song is so good. Holy fuck, this season of Pokemon had my favorite soundtrack. Okay, I see two Mudkips, we'll do Mudkip. God damn, I love that song. All right, name shit, I don't know. What's a fucking mudfish name? I'm gonna name it Carl. It's different in this hack? A whole lot. You will soon see. As you can see, they have inserted new battle graphics. Everything is much prettier. There are actual backgrounds, and The arenas the Pokemon stand on look good. What nature? Torrent? Oh, that's actually not bad. Relaxed. Okay, wait a second. These don't have absorb? Okay. Yeah, the hack that Guardi's playing is the one I made. It's open to the public in my Discord server. It's a pinned message in the Pokemon channel. Darly. That's a female name that starts with H.
Yahoo!
Oh my god. Thanks for the resub. Let me fix that. Helen. Okay, Helen. Need to go heal. Helen. No. Okay. Damn it. I don't really care about Zorua. Call me crazy. But I do not. What's up ahead? Come on, man! I don't want to be the Birdman again. Why is it so quiet? Hello? Okay, that was sort of weird. Oh my god, I really am the Birdman. Go ahead and hook myself up. 50,000? Oh my god. D-Dot? Sure. I'll just see if I can get it. Nope. I've met a person with that name. I didn't know it was a real name. They're in my college. I'm gonna train a bit. I'll die if Zigzagoon hits me. Okay. You guys ready for Pokemon Day in 4 days? Wink, wink. Did you sprite look ugly? My chest hurts. My heart about to explode. Alright, now I'll train up my other bird. Hypnosis? Okay, so this bird does have some use. Oh, and it's immune. This sounds like struggle music. Like working on the railroad music. Oh my god, I'm stupid. I don't know if anything is going to get announced on Pokemon Day. I wouldn't doubt it. Usually we get a Pokemon trailer the year the game is getting released. And I don't know if we're seeing Pokemon this year. But there's a chance that it might happen anyway. Why do you want me to name everything, Frank? I thought you said that twice, right? I'm not tripping. I've been seeing to the future. PMD trailer? I don't know. I kind of think Pokemon spinoffs might die while the game is on the Switch. I cannot see myself playing Mystery Dungeon. Maybe. What genre is this? Is this blues? I kind of like it a little bit. Song requests have been fire so far. Pluck? Yo, this Pokemon's good. I don't fuck with Mystery Dungeon that much. I really liked the first one. The second one started doing too much. And then the third one, yeah, and then the fourth one was also pretty bad. Okay, wait, this is bad. Hold on, I have a strategy. My acorn will come through. That was almost bad. We almost died. Should I Nuzlocke this? Should I play it the whole way through? I think a Nuzlocke is good. I'll stay. Oh, he killed Ralph.
Why does this happen? It's fucking scary. This song is better than I remember it being. And Linkin Park music was... Yeah. Also, hey. Bro, this hack is carrying the shit out of me. At least it works. Okay, wait, this thing is strong as fuck. Hold on. You can't hit me, but you might kill me. I knew that was gonna happen. I had to get a safe switch in. Come on. Enough with the dumb shit. Okay. Why do you have two? Actually, Lil Timmy might be able to win. Never mind. I'm sorry, you have to die. Why would you give two Basculin to a trainer in the beginning? Sometimes. That would have been easy if it wasn't a Nuzlocke. Sometimes, man. Sometimes. At least the Pokemon didn't die during the sad song. It's okay. I won't end the stream. Hey, who died? You did. You were second. And so did you. I wanted to use C-Dot. I really wanted to use C-Dot. I've experienced loss. Where's Beach? All right. Move on with life. Go get a new Pokemon. A couple new Pokemon, actually. My Discord picture is a character from a manga called Oyasumi Pun Pun. A bird. National pork. National pork. Not park, pork. Horn leech already? I'll take it. Why is Confusion normal type? Scared of Astonish. It's stab, but it's shit, so it doesn't matter. Is this a remix? This doesn't sound like the Heart Gold version. Yeah, it's the Oris remix. Oh! Can I have a redo? I wasn't thinking straight. Can I have a redo? Hey, Lilith. As long as the chat democracy says share, then all right, I'll do a redo. Okay. I got a significantly worse Pokemon, another bird, to make up for it. Will I kill this thing? I don't want to risk it. Okay. This is Ian. Lonely. All right. Okay, I don't know how to feel about this remix. Some parts are like really good and then other parts are weird and out of tune. I hate. Why? You know what? That's fine. The game is breaking. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. Yeah, it's a pretty... Well, could be worse. I'm gonna be an optimist in this situation and say it could be worse. I love Lediba and Ledian. Why are they so shit? Why? Okay, Ian, this is your time to shine. You're pathetic. No, I don't think this is a... Are you talking about Orisa's soundtrack? Because this song is just a fan remix. That's why it sounds out of tune. But it's using the Auris sound font. Why do you have Pokemon that can beat mine? The battle system is... this is something else. I'm not gonna switch. Battles are all fucked. Okay. You should be able to kill whatever this guy has. Oh, okay. And you got no experience for a Rhyhorn. That really makes you fucking think. Hunter x Hunter. Clean. I rewatched it recently, like a little less than a year ago, the 2011 version. Pretty good. Why do you have to have that? Yes. More Gen 2 anime soundtrack. I love it. It makes me feel emotion. You bought Celeste? You liking it? Hope you like it. I loved it. Okay, so I can catch a Pokemon in here. I just gotta be careful. Okay. Why? God is dead. God is truly dead. This is Jacques, where's the Q? No, not there. Timid. Can someone pull the trigger? Is Leech Life buffed? No. Okay. My favorite arc of Hunter is York New. I think it's one of the best arcs in, like, any shonen. One of, not the best. Before some grease monster jumps out at me for saying that. I'm gonna put, No, Jacques, you can stay. I might need that fodder. I don't know. Don't mind if I, train a little bit? I don't know how strong the gym leaders are in this. I'll check. You shouldn't be like that bad, right? Yeah, you're okay. The hell is this? Chick Willis. What? Hasn't this been requested before? I think I've heard it before on stream. Yeah, York New is the Phantom Troop one. This guy really wants people to try his nuts. Greed Island's a pretty good arc. I just really like... York New is like my kind of shit. I love it. I'm a big sucker for... I make fun of anime tropes a lot, but I'm a big... I get baited in hard by groups of, like, like a ragtag group of people, like the Phantom Troop, or the Black Fang from Fire Emblem, or the Akatsuki from Naruto, shit like that. That's how you get me. That's how you get me and keep me. Oh, you have 6 Pokemon. Okay. Anorith. What, you're grass. No, you're bug, right? I'm just gonna hit it. Okay. Lilip. I'll just stand. Tortuga. Oh, this wasn't that bad. No, this song is good. This is a catchy song. Archon. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. We did it. No deaths at the gym. Yeah, we've had 2 deaths. Flabebe and C-Dot exploded. Alright, I need a train. I'm gonna go to the forest real quick. Okay, no, I can't kill you. Okay. Why? Why are you like this, Pikachu? You haven't shown up until a flying Pokemon is out. Does this have Gen 5 experience? I think it does, because I'm not gaining a lot of experience. The Peanut Man. I wish I had a title like that. Yeah, Ian does kind of suck. But I'm gonna make use of all my friends. No friends will be left behind until they die. Okay. Don't do that. I go hit up the Pokemon Center. I don't know where I'm gonna train Paris. I think Paris might be a lost cause. I'm gonna get a couple more levels in on Ian. Because he's not even, like, close to caught up to the rest of my team. And he learned Calm Mind already, so he has promise. No, I'm not. I don't like flying Pokemon. I don't have an opinion of flying Pokemon. Don't let the Pokemon that I own trick you. I do not enjoy the company of birds. I've never heard this song, but I've played this game. Interesting. Oh my god, I'm getting experience so slow. Okay, fuck it. We're going. I'm gonna just have to switch train. We have all reliable on our team. Swampert, so we should be okay. Or Marshtomp. I feel so bad for Litleo. It's a cool Pokemon with a pretty good typing, and it's just shit. Arvana, I'm staying in. That thing is dangerous. Air Cutter, nice. Anyone been playing the balloon shit in Odyssey? I played it a bit today. It's pretty fun. More fun than I thought it would be. Even with all the people cheating. I feel bad for the little kids. Although I have a feeling some of the little kids are the people ruining the fun for everyone. Going out of bounds and shit. And then hiding the balloon. Everything, right? Yeah. All right. The town coming up doesn't have a mart, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I just realized. There. Do I want to battle you? Let me, hold on. Let me prepare myself. Okay. What did that say? I don't know what that said. Okay, Whalmer. I thought it said Malamar and I got scared. Dragon Breath. Mate?
Yo.
Okay. Wait, let me get cut from the cut man. Yeah, I'm really ready for Star Allies. Not even excited, I'm just ready. Nice Xenoblade. What is this? Okay. I think Star Allies will have more content and be better than everyone's expectations. That's just how I'm feel.
Wow.
Am I smart? Okay. Wasn't there a fisherman? You. I'm so stupid. Oh, cool. Holy shit, that's a high level. Okay. You already know. This thing gotta be Pat. It just has to be Pat. Oh, it's holding Stardust. Come with me. Don't need you right now. Clauncher. Forgot you existed. Grabby. I don't want to switch because of the spikes. Hold on. I gotta see if I can do this. Hold on. I swear someone... Doesn't someone pick... Big Son... I swear someone lets you change that. Because I remember I used to change it to, the guy outside. Oh, okay. Here, let me see if I could do it. Yeah, adult anime. Gotta get those... Kitty anime in. You already know. Fucking flail. Why was it faster than me there? What a dickhead, dude. Let me pick this up while I'm here. Goodbye, Ian. We hardly knew you. I think you would have been good. Well, may as well catch something in here then. You know, I don't even want to catch it. Just die. Hey, just die. Here, look at this secret trick. Whoa! I would appreciate if all these Pokemon would stop. Just for a second. I would have liked a Geodude. Would have liked one. Okay, now realistically, Brawly's gym shouldn't be that bad. I have two flying Pokemon, and this thing might know a psychic move. No, it does not. Okay. Oh shit, it took a wing attack. Now we don't need Whirlwind. I'm hoping he is. I don't know what, if anything was changed or not. Oh no. What level does this thing evolve? We don't need to. Facade would have been nice, but I don't want to get rid of, because it's kind of mixed. In terms of stats. You think 20? Okay, then we're gonna go, gonna go here. What the fuck? Okay, we're not going there. Never mind. We're gonna go to, Slateport and fight a trainer on the beach. I hear the puppy barking. Well, we'll see after this fight. I think it's worth training to 21, just like insurance. My favorite JRPG or Xenoblade 2 battle theme is versus another, what are they called? Holy shit, what are the people that use blades called? Driver. I like the Driver battle theme. Hopefully the game doesn't crash. Tentacool has changed form.
How?
The longer the battle goes on, the worse the corruption gets. Oh my god, can you please? Okay. Alright. Give this, I guess, to Kel. Because she has Quick Attack, and I'm gonna probably use her the whole fight. Okay, one. Two. Let's fix this real quick. Okay. Three. Four. Five. Hariyama! Go to sleep. What the fuck just hit me? Okay. I don't know if he's probably gonna kill Timmy. Oh my god. Yeah, we did it. Timmy hung on. The pit of light isn't that bad. If you look at Unfezzin's stats, it's really good. The problem is lack of moves. Okay, I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna go to Slateport. I'm gonna try to avoid trainers on the beach. I'm gonna go to the mart. A couple of these, and then we're gonna go back to Dewford. No, we're not. We're gonna go to Petalburg. And I'm gonna fish in Petalburg and see if we can fish up something nice. A good Pokemon that isn't Staryu, because Staryu needs a Water Stone to evolve. Okay. Okay. Okay, never mind. We're just not gonna fish anymore. Fishing is cursed. We're not fishing ever again. Okay. Gonna train Timmy. Did that Aurora Beam do one? No, it didn't. Okay, it didn't. No, I haven't thought about how I'm supposed to evolve Phantump. Can you wake up? Thanks. Shadow Claw. I want to see if he has documentation on how to evolve Pokemon. I'm going to assume Leaf Stone. I want to see though, just to make sure. Doesn't say. All right. Are there games coming out that anyone's looking forward to besides Kirby? Is there anything I should have my eye on? I haven't played a game in a long time. Like, this is the first time I've sat down and played a single player game in a while. Code Vein. Is that the anime really edgy, like, Dark Souls clone? Oddish? Okay. Grimer? What the fuck? Oh shit, you got me. I guess they gave Team Aqua more variation. That's not bad. This thing has bite. It won't kill me though, so it's okay. Play the game that this song comes from. What is this? What game is this? I'm gonna assume it's like Reshiff of Destruction or some weird, obscure Yu-Gi-Oh game that I would never touch. Omori? I heard Final Fantasy 15 is getting even more DLC. Up until a while. Oh, I almost fucked up. What do I name it? Hey, Titty. Call it Duke, but then I'll think of Nova. This is Bill. Naive, that's good. Wrong building. I think Pokemon might come out this year, but like really late. Thanks. I should go buy super potions. Oh my God. Oh, it's Blue Dragon. The fucking corniest soundtrack ever, but it's not bad. Blue Dragon's one of the many weird Xbox RPGs I've never gotten the chance to play. I just know of Legends. You want to talk about Gen 8? We can talk about Gen 8. But what about Gen 8? Oh, hey, Chespin. Oh, shit. This guy's gonna have all the Pikachus, right? What the fuck is Ethereal Pearl? Oh, it has Swift. Of course it does. No, I don't know what Ethereal Pearl is. I'd either like Italy or Spain to be the next game region. I need to do something. Eh. I'm fine. I swear it's Pluck. Pluck has to be the move, right? That, like, that's the trigger. Three detects in a row. You've seen it here first. This is the video. I'm not clicking that. Yeah, you've got me fucked up. That thumbnail? Hell no. I don't need revives. First we had My Chemical Romance, now I got Fall Out Boy. This was the white girl anthem back in the day. Do I want to risk it? Yeah, we're good. Scared to tackle. Well, I don't like to acknowledge things like this, but it looks like the Zodiac thing is true when it comes to fire Pokemon. So we're either getting an ox, a snake, a sheep, an ox, a sheep, a snake, and a rabbit, right? That's the four left. What are the fucking lyrics to this? Does he say we're falling apart to halftime? What does that mean? You're talking about, like, music or sports? Oh my. I liked them at first, but the more I looked at those fake starters, the more I started to dislike them. Like the platypus was my favorite out of the three. And then the longer I looked at it, it was literally just a platypus. Blue. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. Okay, that Pokemon is fucking horrifying. One of the strongest early game Pokemon. Maybe the strongest. Putting me up against a Mewtwo or some shit. Hey, Hunter. This anime is so good. Too bad the fucking writer for it doesn't care. Oh my god, that's so annoying. This anime and Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. If you've never watched anime and you're skeptical, watch either Hunter x Hunter 2011 or Brotherhood. Those are the two anime that'll, like, convince any average person. I never remember this guy being here. Oh. Okay, Venoshock. What is this? Facade. Low sweep. Charge beam. Sky drop. Bulldoze. Dragon tail. U-turn. Power punch. Power up punch. I don't know what this is. I love this song. That Skitty is a little... It's standing a little close. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down. Yeah, that Skitty was going nuclear. Oh, drain punch. Yeah. Okay, that's a really good move. I should probably get it. That's Wally. I don't want to fight him right now. Hello, friend. I really don't want to use you, but... What's his name? Motif, let's go for it. Did you guys know? I don't even know if people, modern Pokemon fans, know. Y'all know Marilyn? I didn't even know he streamed. That guy was like my preteen years with Pokemon. His Pokemon Diamond Adventure, as he called it. Hey, Mikey. Yeah, I didn't know he streamed until, like, recently. He does, gimmick runs of Pokemon, like, Wonderlocks. Or not Wonderlocks. Wedlocks, I think he calls them? Something weird like that. My mouse is on the screen? Oh, whoa. Let me go ahead and fix that. I'm gonna just disable my mouse. Okay, there, look. Now my mouse is on the screen and no one can see it. Alright, calm down. Doing a little too much. Riolu. Shadow Claw. What is this? Kirby and the King. I never played this game. I kind of regret selling my Wii U because it's such a great machine that now that I can pirate every game on it. The games on the Wii U weren't bad, but took too long. Took way too long. Like, the Switch has the Wii U's library in the first year. It's not even a year old yet. People want to talk about the Switch has no games. No one said that about the Wii U, they just ignored it. That's how you know the Switch is a threat. Because everyone's acknowledging it now. You know what's crazy is Marilyn's Diamond videos. I watched them when I was like 14, 15, when the games were first coming out. There are kids watching this stream that were in diapers when those videos came out. Whoa. Brain blast. I'm just gonna kill it. Or not. Okay, good job. No, you just edit your whole machine. You won't get banned. You don't have to worry about it, Quilly. Not like the 3DS. Mawialite? Really? I guess the... Shit, I should be cutting down trees then. Okay. Hey, let's not do this. Hey, let's not do whatever this is. Oh, that's awesome. I just fucking killed myself. Oh my god. Oh, my heart. Oh, my heart. Pretty good, Nexu. There's nothing in this town. I don't know why I came back. What I should do, though. Hey, you're not dead. Come over here. Oh, wait. There's no tree here. What the fuck? Let me get me a bike real quick. What? Okay, I'm just robbing this guy. Alright. But I don't want to actually go on the path yet. Bike path. Cycling road. The fuck is bike path? What I wanted to do is come here. I want to do this. Ultranix bootleg covers are actually kind of good. I didn't know he had musical talent. Because it takes talent to be bad at music. Like, that doesn't make sense. It takes talent to be bad at music that sounds alright. Like, funny. You still have to know. Or not even talent, or... I don't know how to word it. Hopefully someone knows what I'm talking about. It's like how artists, when you see like a really poorly drawn something like a really simple sketch like that Kirby would do in the games, like the stickers. It takes a good artist to draw something like that and make it look bad but charming at the same time. Or a little kid. Like if I drew some shit that just looked like ass, it would look like ass. There'd be no charm about it. Wow, there's no items in here. It's just a fucking colossal waste of time. Oh wait, I didn't get the code. Okay. Wow. Yeah, I'm streaming. Hello. Thank you. I don't think there's another challenge yet, right? No, not yet. Abstract. Yeah, I guess so. Oh, he still has just Curlia. Die. I'm so glad I got that one fucking unit that I wanted from this banner in Heroes, Fire Emblem. Arden is cool as fuck. Alright, we actually can't use anybody except for Timmy and Carl in this gym. Wow. Never mind, we can only use Carl. The wrong Pokemon, buddy. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, South Park. Yeah. Yeah. That shit looks like ass. I guess it's like sort of like indie shit. Where they do really basic pixel art, but it still looks alright. Like Celeste. I really don't like that kind of style, because like everyone uses it. It's the easy way out for video games nowadays. But it still looked good. Please. Please. I don't even know what's happening. Okay. Nice Miitopia. This is a good 3DS game. If you have a modded 3DS, I recommend it. But don't, I'm like halfway through 15. I'm playing it really slow because the combat kind of grinds my gears a little bit. Makes me crazy. Please don't explode, Pineco. Just please don't.
Okay, that Pineco is gonna do something bad.
So I'm gonna heal Mire Stomp all the way. What? Bide can hit ghost Pokemon?
Help me.
I didn't know. I didn't know Bide could hit ghost Pokemon. Can someone just put me down?
Little Timmy didn't get a chance to evolve. He just got lost in the forest and died again. Goodbye, Timmy.
Oh wait, let me... I think I have enough money.
Very good. Anything up ahead for me to catch by any chance? Oh shit, my fucking Marsh Stomp's dead. Never mind. Oh, why am I doing this to myself? Can I fight and win? Am I in a good enough state to do this in? I'll try. This is where everything falls to pieces. Yeah, Rotom. Okay. It got a plus one in every stat. Fuck, I can't do anything about that. Again?
and double team. Okay. Holy shit. Oh my god. Made a guy rage quit and I mean, in fighters, people rage quit over the littlest things. Like, who died? Someone died. It was Bill, right?
Bill died.
Yeah, he died because I was trying to bite the Rotom. Fuck my life. We're losing Pokemon a lot quicker than I want to. Sludge Wave? Why? I mean, sure. But what do I get rid of? Do I want to get rid of Sludge? This could kill grass Pokemon, but in what scenario am I gonna outspeed? No. I'll just do Move Relearner if I really want it. I need to catch Pokemon. HMs are forgettable in this, so it's not... Oh, well, you can learn it, so it doesn't even matter. Heard of Stun Spore. How long am I planning on streaming for? Not that long. I'm probably going to stop eventually. Obviously. I'm going to stop, like... within maybe an hour. Alright. I'm not gonna fight trainers. I'm gonna go get Pokemon and then come back and fight the trainers. Okay. Avoid them. Avoid you. Okay. Bulbasaur. Wow, I really like this Pokemon. Thank God. This is like my favorite starter Pokemon. I'm pretty sure. Ever. Okay, don't be difficult. Appreciate the follow. I almost said sub, because I'm a genius. Chlorophyll. Nice. Yeah, it's one song, and then when your song plays, you can request another one, just because I don't want someone to request a million songs at once, and then no one else gets to. Okay, so trainers are switching. Let's not do that. Let's not. What is Solosis? Oh, that thing. Okay, gonna heal. It looks horrified. I just killed myself. This is the part of the stream where I start to feed. When I start playing a Nuzlocke for too long, this is what happens. Okay, I can't see what's happening. Alright. Oh wait, it has Insomnia. Oh shit. The bird that everyone was talking shit on is the one that survived the longest. Shame on everybody.
I need to train. What song is this? I thought it was Sonic music at first, but then it sounded too good to be Sonic music. Where's the place I can catch Pokemon? I guess just up ahead. I'm gonna buy stuff. How many Great Balls do I have? 16, that's good. Yeah, well, I'm not gonna fight the Windstraight family yet. I'll come back for that. For now, I just want to beef up my forces a little bit. I love when the game explodes. It's great. I meant not classic Sonic. I meant modern Sonic music. I don't fuck with modern Sonic music that much because they tried doing edgy stuff. See what I can catch in this cave. Maybe I'll have a nice fire, water, grass core going on, hopefully. Okay, coughing. I'll take it. What do I name her? I don't know what to name a female coughing. Hold on, someone messaged me. China? Tevetta. I'll do Tevetta. I don't know what it is. It sounds nice though. Impish? What is that? That's not... not horrible. It's still kind of bad. Relaxed, timid, mild is good. Adamant, very good. Okay. Here, I'll tell you what we can do. Okay, so I got that. Go up ahead. I'm gonna go catch some more Pokemon and avoid as many trainers as I can. And then when I'm off screen, I'll grind a bit. So I don't have to do it while I'm streaming, like an asshole. Okay, I'm just running. I was gonna have to do it eventually. Strength isn't a bad move, and HMs are forgettable. So we're not fucking ourselves by doing that. Oh, you're a Kindler. I thought you were a rocker. Yeah, die. Magby. Yeah, that's good.
Oh, it has Vital Spirit. Oh my god, I need to stop speeding up. Okay. What do I name her?
Why is the stream behind with the chat? I don't know.
Twitch has been trash lately. Melina. Yeah, I'll do Melina. Isn't it like this though? If not, then whatever. Her name is gonna be a typo for. Please no. I'm just gonna do this. You wanna be a bastard? I'm just gonna do this. Okay, I'll go catch something up ahead, and then that'll be the last Pokemon I catch for today. Don't be like this. Okay, you're not levitate. Alright. It had fucking energy ball? How was I supposed to know? Well, goodbye, Swampert. Goodbye, my whole party!
Oh, God.
Okay. There's gotta be something here that I could do. This looks like the end of the run, everybody. Okay, calm. There's gotta be something that I could do. There's nothing that I can do. Has Safeguard wore off? Wow. Wow. What a waste of time. Okay. This happens every single time. Do I even want to attempt to catch something? Okay. I caught her. What's her name? I'm not naming her bitch. Jacqueline? Okay, we'll do Jacqueline. Well, let's... I can't even head back safely. Because there's so many Pokemon that can kill me in the fucking... We're just gonna have to go for it. Wait, I have repels. God, this sucks. Oh my god, this sucks so bad. I had so many of my favorites. Well, three. I had this Magmar. It would have been Magmar. I would have had Weezing. I would have had Trevenant. And now I have this squad. Mild, gentle, naughty.
Oh, I would have, Ivani. Oh, God. I was so caught up in the moment. Okay, you know what? I'm just going to save. And we'll be back. We'll be back tomorrow with more heartbreak. I'm going to train. I'm going to train everyone to, let's say, 35. Why? And I'm going to have to give Motif moves. So I'll be back tomorrow. Later, everybody. This song is... Why, Nick? Why?